Shiny, and it's got big gleaming eyes which glitter, making it look excellent. The golden furbling's ears and feet are decorated with a Now, I think it's time to wake the furbling, don't you? Simply pull out the plastic tab at the back and pull the face down on its head. Each furbling has a mind of its own, but there is lots of love and attention to be had. So you need to stroke it and speak to it each time. And don't worry about your furbling. They have a special